Hey guys, it's Infinite Potatoes. Today I'll be showing you how to make your DL-44, Han Solo's weapon, as good as his. This is a loadout I like to use when I'm playing with it. Jetpack, personal shield, and the pulse scan. Now how to make the DL-44 overpowered? What we're going to do is pair it with the sharpshooter trait. The sharpshooter trait makes your blaster do more damage when zooming in. Now the DL-44's base damage is 50, making it a 2-shot kill. By trait level 3, sharpshooter, DL-44 becomes a 1-shot kill at point blank range, and a 2-to-3-shot kill at distances. Now in the background, I have some gameplay where I go 117-5 in a walker assault match, proving that this works. Well, that's all for me today. See you guys in the next one.
To the battle. May the force be with us. Y-wing targeting systems locked in.
Well done. We've activated the uplink.
Uplink station has been activated. Superior numbers ahead. The walker is exposed. Focus all firepower on it. Walker's coming this way! We need to strike while it is still exposed! to the uplink stations.
Y-wing targeting system locked in.
Enemies ahead!
intelligence indicates the bounty hunter Bosk is in your vicinity.
Commander Skywalker is en route. Attack on the Walker.
Uplink station has been activated. Hold it. Bomber received AT-AT coordinates.
Down.
Bomber locking signal initialized.
Targeting systems locked.
So we'll take the fight to the Empire.
Y-Wing locked in.
Uplink activated. Watch for Imperial counterattack.
We have been informed that Darth Vader is near your position. Be careful.
Bomber targeting systems locked in. Making their attack run.
You won't escape. Fight for the end. I fight for freedom.
Is about to open fire at the escape transport. Take it out.
Continue to focus fire on that AT-AT. Its shields have been compromised.
Stormtrooper sighted.
Walker down.